Hello, my name is Chanel and welcome to my YouTube channel, Convos and Moments with Chanel. Today, I just want to kind of rant about how we don't stay on budget. Like, usually I'm very good with budgets, but one of my favorite stores, which is Walmart, because I just think they have like everything that I need for the house, for myself, being a woman, they just have everything. So it's one of my favorite stores, but I can never go in there and stay on budget. I had it in my mind to go in there and get some fresh pet, puppy food for my dog, and also like some key ring holders in different colors. So this was only supposed to be about $10. I go on Walmart and I spend $60 to $65 and come out with 2 to 3 bags. So I just wanted to know, does anybody else struggle with this? Like, I think it's so crazy. I don't know if I have to start carrying cash, which I really don't like to do. Like, even when it's like the holidays and stuff, I don't like carrying $500 to $1,000 on me going shopping in public. I just prefer to just have it in my account and swipe my card and it comes out my checking. But I'm gonna have to get it together because this is ridiculous. I can't believe how I just spend like double or triple every time I go in that store. But what can you do? Anyway, that was just my little rant for today. Also, another little silly thing. I like to get dressed basically in, not the dark, but early in the morning. I don't like turning on a whole bunch of lights. And I'm like in the middle of my day looking in the mirror and I'm like, my eye makeup is only halfway on. So I have to stop getting dressed in the semi-dark. Half of my eyeshadow is on, but it's okay. I think we've all forgot to do something once in a blue moon. I forgot to brush my teeth. I forgot to put on deodorant. It's like we're always in a rush and sometimes things happen, but what can you do? Anyway, everyone have a blessed day. That was just my little rant for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get updates and alerts when I upload the next video. Bye-bye.